Well, many Oregon counties are in that extreme risk category that we mentioned earlier tonight. So New Year's resolutions are going to be a little different this year because many things are closed, including gyms. But the fitness community is urging Governor Kate Brown to let them reopen as it heads into what usually would be a very busy season. Fox 12's Sarah Hurwitz spoke with Planet Fitness on why it says this is important so people can stay healthy while still staying safe during the pandemic.
It's the time of year where folks look to get fit for that New Year's resolution. Except this time, in many counties in Oregon, you can't step foot in a gym.
Right now is usually the time of year that we're ramping up for the busiest season ever. You know, and right now I'm sitting in an empty gym. You know, there's so many fitness dreams that people are not going to be able to achieve.
Marcus Taylor, a general manager of several Planet Fitness locations in the Portland area, says that keeping gyms closed during the pandemic is hurting the health of many, both physically and mentally, when he says there's little data to support that COVID-19 is spreading in fitness centers.
We installed MERV 13 air filtration systems, which help filter out coronavirus. We have hand sanitizer everywhere, like literally every 50 feet there's hand sanitizer. On top of that, we sanitize every machine before and after we use it. So we've taken every step possible, and I think that the data shows that.
Taylor says staff also run a timer, and every 20 minutes they walk the gym to check that everyone is wearing face masks. Now, right now, many counties in Oregon are in the extreme risk category under Governor Kate Brown's guidelines. That means that indoor recreation is prohibited. But Planet Fitness is pushing to change that, urging Oregonians to sign an online letter asking the governor to reopen gyms.
This is people's mental health. Sometimes it's their outlet, it's their stress relief. This is a tremendous hit to the whole industry by keeping us closed right here in January when we typically make most of our money and we typically get most people in the gym working out.
And many gyms, including Planet Fitness, are posting training videos online to help people work out at home right now. In Portland, Sarah Hurwitz, Fox 12 Oregon.